6810 Crystal Cove Trail, June 20th move out. Here's the entrance way. Little wear and tear on the door frame, but it's in good shape. It's pretty solid. Few scuffs on the walls, nothing major, nothing out of the ordinary, I would say. This is kind of the front living room here. Ceiling seems okay. It's a crack over here. Give me some settling, maybe. Carpet through right here is pretty heavy. I mean, it's not awful, but there's some pretty deep stains here and some wear. Overall, it doesn't look that bad, though. Here's the upstairs bathroom. Everything kind of as expected in here. No blinds. Did see some spots up here. And sounds good. Here's the closet. The main area here. Here's the upstairs bedroom. I guess this is the master bedroom. Carpet looks pretty good in here. It's just some bleach stains right over here. Few brown stains through here. It's coming up a little bit in that corner. Is that screen that's torn? Walls look pretty good. Pretty normal wear, I would say. That's a hole in the closet here. Hole was on the move-in inspection as well as the bleach in the carpet. It's the kitchen. Floors look pretty good. Didn't really see anything wrong with them. Pantry's got a few spots, but it's probably something that'll clean up, actually. Doors look good. There's a few, like, blue stains in a couple of these. I don't really know what it is, but... Cabinet bottoms look good. Walls look good. Sides right above the stove here. A little bit of splatter here. Just a little touch paint. Countertops look fine. Fridge is a little dirty, but nothing crazy. Floor's a little uneven right there. You see it starting to separate a little bit here. Dishwasher's fine. Some stains under the sink here. These look fine. They're all good. Now to downstairs. Carpet stained up pretty good. It's like a dog gate here. Walls look okay. Pretty normal. Handrails are a little dirty. Carpet down here is really discolored. It's a bit of a pet odor as well. I don't know how well it will clean up, but it may clean up okay. I don't think this isn't gonna come up. I don't even know what that is. But this is the downstairs den, living room area. It's really the only, this side of the carpet looks pretty good. Walls look okay. Once again, pretty normal wear and tear here. Nothing unusual. Downstairs bathroom. Once again, nothing unusual in here. Got a light bulb out here. That's about it. The seam into the bedroom from the den. Starting to come apart a little bit. Carpet here looks okay. A few spots. Nothing crazy. Door jam's missing. Walls look good. It's just one hole right here. That's about it. Back in the den to the laundry room. Some stains on the floor. Utility room.